since man started to think, he's wanted to fly. But flying was strictly for the birds. And continued to be so for thousands of years. Man, eternally optimistic, kept trying. Encouraged by his many successes, man kept trying. Through his genius and his inventiveness, he managed to get his machines off the ground. And sometimes he brought them down again. All over the world, early pioneers were making flying history. And in Italy, Count Emilio Ponticelli made what many people claimed was the first long-distance flight. There was no doubt about it. By 1910, flying had become the rage. Man had conquered the air, and people everywhere were all agog about those magnificent men in their flying machines.
Those magnificent men in their flying machines, they go up to the up, up, they go down to the up, down. They enchant all the ladies and steal all the scenes with their up in the up, up and their down.